Zimbabwe concert meant a lot to me and to a lot of us because it was great for South Africans to get together, not just black South African, but black and white South Africans, which is something that was never done.
In early memory, sounds of music were ringing round my grandmother's door.
Everybody knew how important this moment is. It was amazing because Masekela them and Miriam them embraced the whole project and really made sure we're doing it right. It's very important to be unified. They really prepped us really nice and set an example for us.
I think the idea of us singing the South African anthem, it came from Paul. It was the forbidden one at that time. As soon as we start the song, Paul would step back because he didn't understand the lyrics, you know. But I think after 2 or 3 days, we said, no, Paul, you have to learn the lyrics because we are all one here. And this is about you and all of us. So you need to learn the lyrics. So we taught him.
To be standing on the stage with people whose lives were scarred by apartheid was very, very powerful. I really felt privileged and honored to be asked to be a part of it.